I'm most excited about this season is really working with a new group of girls. You know, we have a whole new team this year, and I think we really have the potential to go out there and win some good games.
What I'm most excited about this season is kind of just to get started. We kind of have had a rough couple years leading up to, and now we have fresh new faces. Well, I think this season we just have a group of kids that are really wanting to play. They've come in from the very first day and they've really gotten after it.
I'd say the biggest strength in the team is also one of our biggest weaknesses is that we're a new team, but I think we work well together as a new team.
We have new faces, so there's much more enthusiasm brought to the team. I think our defense is very solid. We have a lot of people that can play a lot of different positions, so we have a lot of options defensively.
Well, I think regionals, getting a bid to regionals, is really motivating our team. I think that we really want to, you know, set the standard high.
You know, we've done a lot of work trying to rebuild our program.
I think we're going to be good this year, and I think a lot of people are going to be surprised with how we play.
I think we'll stack up well this year. We're a lot faster. I think our hitting will be much better this year.
The coaching staff is always trying to make us better, you know, on the field and off the field.
It's always nice to have a supporting coaching staff.
I chose Lynn because I wanted something different for myself, and I wanted to compete down in South Florida, you know, where it's always sunny. I could always play ball.
I think the biggest advantage we have down here, it's really nice weather all the time. We can play all the time. We have great facilities, and it's just a good place to be a part of as a coach.